It's our pleasure to welcome you to JFK, New York City.
So originally we were gonna grab some brunch here, just next door, but what happened?
It was a 2-hour wait.
Oh yeah, it was a 2-hour wait, so we waited half an hour next door, which I think they get like the same like smoked fish and bread and stuff from next door, so it was good. Nice to try something new. Now we're off to,
I don't know where.
To the next museum.
MoMA, here we come.
All right, finished museum number 2. We're gonna go get Nat a sweater. She's cold.
I'm freezing and I'm still sick, so this is bad.
But tonight, despite just the museum and stuff, is actually very exciting. We're gonna get tempura for dinner.
But it's an omakase, right?
I think so.
Yeah, it's tempura omakase, so it should be interesting. I'm excited. I had tempura yesterday just so I could compare for today.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Interesting. So. Anyway, that's where we're gonna go for dinner.
And I found a sweater.
If Matt watches this, then he knows the answer.
Oh yeah. Flag of the United States of America, pledging allegiance.
Lift.
No, my shoulder is hurting.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Is it? What are you doing?
Massaging. It's been a long day.
Are you really? It's dirty. She's on this for like 10 minutes. Oh, dirty.
No, it's not.
It was good. It was a lot more food than I thought it would be. We got the first like option, which is like the lightest option, but we also got an extra lobster. Which is probably a bad idea. The lobster was good, but it was just way too much food.
Yeah, it was just hard to enjoy it because we were stuffed.
So we're super. All right, we're finally back in our hotel room. Camera died, but just a brief recap. Dinner was
phenomenal.
I'm not sure if they could
see
it.
Dinner was really good. It was a new experience for us. Doing like a tempura omakase kind of setup. It was pretty expensive, to be honest. Well, we also got a lobster, but we were like, YOLO. And so I don't think it's something I would do often. I'm not even sure ever again, really, unless it's like highly recommended. But it was definitely worth at least going once to see him like batter everything and prep everything. And it was like very different from any tempura I've ever had.
And now I'm a little itchy because I am newly allergic to shrimp. Shrimp again. So
when you have tempura, you always have shrimp.
We're back. This is our hotel room.
It's really cute.
It's got a little swing and everything.
Yeah. It has a nice view. And then the bathroom is well lit. So we're gonna rest and then get pizza.
Okay, it's like 12 o'clock and we're legitimately getting pizza at this time because Nat found a Joe's Pizza that's like
right around the block.
We're also in inverted colors. Black top, gray bottom,
couple girls matching.
Gray top, black bottom. Anyway.